A mother is facing charges in Lafayette County after her child tested positive for drugs. WMC reports Chelsea Bennett of Abbeville was arrested by the Lafayette County Sheriff's Department. She's charged with child endangerment after Child Protective Services reported that her child tested positive for narcotics. Bennett was released on a $5,000 bond.